to review images. On the top of the screen, a toolbar is placed. To increase an image, double-click on it. This button toggles the size of the displayed dataset between showing them in original pixel size or in maximal size. The next option is the layout. To manage the layouts from a dedicated drop-down list, choose for example a single screen layout or up to 24 images at the same time. The factory setting is 2x2. Your preferred setting can be configured at the setting option on the right upper corner at ImageCom. Choose at the drop-down list your preferred setting and click Close. The upcoming function is the paging navigation. The paging navigation allows you to navigate through the exam quick and easy. Press the buttons on the upper toolbar or use the arrow keys up and down on your keyboard. In the middle of the toolbar, we find the play or pause option, next frame, as well last frame, or the first frame. The playback speed increases or decreases the playback rate for the full workspace, starting with 10% up to 100% playback speed. The last option of the toolbar is going to show you the synchronization of loops. Example, comparison. Free means no synchronization. Start means all clips will start simultaneously. And align means all loops will be managed in order to start and end together. For a comparison mode, sometimes loops of a prior study have more than one hard cycle. If so, you just need to double-click on one of the hard cycles shown at the ECG in the right lower corner of each loop.